WWFShopZone.com, the only place to get authentic WWF merchandise online. And no way out, it'll be live this Sunday from the sold-out Bradley Center in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and only on pay-per-view.
And it's the first time we expect to see that call, that NWO Poison, and here's the rattlesnake boot. Hey, wait a minute! That damn Jericho! He just bushwhacked Austin from behind! Jericho and Austin met mid-Sunday! But Jericho, what a cowardly attack!
Well, you heard Austin. I mean, I think Jericho felt like Austin was taking him lightly. Talking about beer, whiskey, vodka, talking about everything, but Chris Jericho, the undisputed champion.
And Jericho now, they're stomping the hell out of Stone Cold after assaulting Austin from behind. Austin had one thing on his mind, and that was to fight the Undertaker here. And Jericho, he took advantage of that. Man, that is a brave champion, huh, King? Assaulting his challenger from behind. There's going to be some hell to pay with that. And now, you've got Austin beaten down, beaten up.
Yes.
And there's the Undertaker.
Speaking of taking advantage.
And now the Undertaker can pick the bones after the unprovoked assault from the undisputed champion on the Texas Rattlesnake. And this one may be a match that is not long in duration.
Has it actually even started yet? Is the bell rung?
Haven't heard the bell ring, absolutely not, but I know that I don't care less about bells. There's hard body shots, and now the Undertaker choking Austin. Undertaker shoving Austin in the ring, and sooner or later, the referee will have no choice but to ring the bell. This crowd trying to get behind Stone Cold Steve Austin. And there's the bell, and now we are officially underway.
I'd say the Rattlesnake starting at a little bit of a disadvantage, wouldn't you?
I'd say you're exactly right. And Austin has said on many occasions, King, the only reason a man should be in the WWF is to be the WWF champion. And Austin's got a chance to regain the number one spot in all of sports entertainment this Sunday on pay-per-view at No Way Out.
And don't you think that's what Stone Cold Steve Austin should have been talking about instead of talking about dry counties, beer, whiskey, vodka, wine? See, that had to irritate Y2J.
Austin had a chance to go to the main event of WrestleMania by winning the Royal Rumble. A lot of folks thought Austin would win the Royal Rumble, but it was Triple H that did it. Austin came close. He came damn close. But it was Triple H that grabbed the brass ring at the Rumble in January. But now Austin's got a second chance, another chance. The main event of WrestleMania. And look at the Rattlesnake fighting back on the Undertaker. After being beaten down by Jericho and the American Badass, Austin is fighting back. Oh, the Luthor's press. And now Austin hammering down on the Undertaker with those big right hands. Perhaps more than any athlete in the WWF, Austin is more obsessed, in my view, of being the WWF champion than anybody I've ever been around. You'll get that chance Sunday.
That's pretty ironic, too. Look at that. That turned Austin inside out. Man.
328 pounds, 6 feet 10 is the Undertaker, and Austin barely able to stand, and the Undertaker now overpowering the Texas Rattlesnake, knocking him over the top rope. Undertaker measuring Austin is a wounded rattlesnake as we speak.
Well, you heard Austin say that he was going to come out here and disrespect the Undertaker. Said he's going to disrespect him all over Arkansas. That ain't happening. Oh!
Austin reverses the Undertaker. And Undertaker knees first into the steel steps. And now look at the Texas Rattlesnake.
He is disrespecting the Undertaker.
Austin opened that can of whoop ass on the Undertaker.
Right, the Undertaker, I'd open up a can of haul ass right now. Get out of here. Uh-oh. Look out.
Undertaker going to the right. No, he reverses it. And Austin sent right over the security wall onto the exposed concrete floor. There you see Stone Cold Steve Austin. The velocity, the shot by the Undertaker, sending Austin to the concrete.
Watch it here. This could get real ugly out here, JR.
These are two of the toughest men in the history of the WWF. Hammering each other live tonight here on Raw. And this is what is certainly can be described as a slobber knocker between these two. Nothing fancy, in your face, smash mouth style by both men.
Where are you going now?
Undertaker measuring Austin. And takes Austin from the outside, back in toward the ring. Undertaker and The Rock. This Sunday, one of three huge main events. And Austin and Jericho for the Undisputed Championship. Triple H and Kurt Angle, three huge main events. All with huge repercussions as well.
Boy, look at The Undertaker now. He's just having his way with his rattlesnake.
Undertaker now going to that cover. Looking for three here. And Austin barely able to kick out.
Oh, look at this.
And that's four on The Undertaker. That is a brutal assault right there. Rubbing that forearm right across the bridge of the nose, across the cheekbones of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I can't even begin to tell you how bad that hurts, dude. I mean, that's just, especially with the force, the power. Please, people, shut up. Did you hear what he said?
The sold-out crowd here at Arkansas State getting behind the rattlesnake. That may be too little, too late.
And it's certainly not the smartest thing to do either, because it's just going to further irritate the dead man.
You know, Undertaker's a fat son of a gun, but when you're assaulted by the Undisputed Champion, as Austin was by Jericho, before this match even started, it puts you at a distinct disadvantage. And the end certainly looks to be near for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, no!
It's like The Rock!
All that's missing is the limousine!
A tombstone pile driver, and Austin able to come off those shoulders! Austin, not a stunner! A stunner! A stunner! And both men are down!
Where did that come from?
Austin from nowhere hit the stunner.
Hey, speaking of from nowhere,
wait a minute, what the hell? It's that damn Jericho.
He's back. Oh, man.
A referee again. He's calling for the bell, and Jericho assaulting Austin for the second time.
He's putting the boots to the rattlesnake. Look out.
Jericho's got one of those championship belts.
Uh-oh.
And Spinebuster. Spine on the prime. Oh, The Undertaker almost takes Austin's head off with that huge kick. And look at Jericho, like a piranha, picking the bones. Jericho stomping away at his adversary. Jericho stomping away at the man that wants the WWF Undisputed title, perhaps more than any living human being.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. He's asking Austin to get up.
My God, King Austin's been assaulted by Jericho and The Undertaker.
Not a good night. But Austin
somehow got back up to fight and got his lights turned out by Jericho and that damn title belt. Gets an Austin right in the face.
You got to admit, this Jericho is on a roll, JR. Even you got to, wait a minute. What now?
The hell is this about?
Hey, this is Brad County.
That cooler is Stone Cold property.
Ha! Look at this!
And that's Stone Cold's ale. Oh, in the face!
Yeah, that was
a loaded beer can.
That much for you, Rattlesnake.
Jericho totally punishing.
Not another one.
Oh, my God, Jericho with a total assault on the Texas Rattlesnake using Austin's own.
You gotta give me the whole six pack now.
Austin Till trying to fight up. Austin Till trying to get back to his feet. And Jericho measuring Austin.
Oh.
They cut Austin right in the face. Right in the face of that ice chest. Full of beer. And now what?
It's quite the celebration.
Oh, look at Jericho mocking Austin. And now spitting Austin's own beer. Pouring Austin's beer.
Yeah,
you talk about a total act of
disrespect. Is that the word you're looking for?
Disrespect, indignant, an arrogant, overbearing, Undisputed Champion just may well get his ass whipped this Sunday at No Way Out.
Or we just may well see an even bigger celebration by the Undisputed Champion at No Way Out.
Austin, embarrassed, yes. Defanged, hell no. Oh, Jericho, you're in trouble now. You're in trouble, champ.